please don't put yourself too hard. If you do, then your boy will...